T-Double and Gary Adams. Come on.
It's the TV shows like Desperate Housewives, the influence on our women, and it's ruining our lives. I wish Oprah would tell them to stay focused, cause the door's wide open and the streets stay so provoking. You know the devil stay working, and he got it. Evil serpents, the Lord to see a serpent, and he laughed. That's why Flavor still ain't found his love. They gave it all to New York, and we ain't really feeling all.
I have a problem that concerns two ladies. I feel for the both of them, and it's driving me crazy. And now they know and are aware of each other. They're not going for me, being both their lovers. One girl fulfills my physical needs, and the other girl provides for me mentally. Both parties make up my world. My mind's in confusion. Which girl?
Not a girl I want to lose,
accused, baby.
I'm going crazy. What will I
what
do?
What will I do?
Who will I choose?
This situation has got me under pressure. I know when it's over, one of them will suffer. This time I can't have my cake and eat it too. I have to make a decision on what will I do. One girl fulfills my physical needs, and the other girl provides for me mentally.
Do you give to a man who's stuck between where he chill and where he live? Now do we choose his tippy where she thrills, or keep it real and hold it solid for the thrill? Now my advice is, you got kids and besides, what you love is what a wife is. Cause at the end of the night, you going home, and she gon' keep it going like the rest of them shows.
One girl fulfills my physical needs, the other girl provides for me mentally. Now both parties make up my world. My mind's in confusion, wondering which girl.
What will I do?
Who will I choose? Who will I choose? Who will I choose?